His Highness Sheikh Jabir Al-Mubarak Al-Hamad al-Sabah, the Prime Minister, hosted a luncheon banquet at Bayan Palace today in honor of His Excellency President Abdullah Gül of the Republic of Turkey and his accompanying delegation on the occasion of his visit to the country.